Alright, so here is part 3, which is really 2, because I had to break it up from whatever. Let's just name this 2, and then like the previous video, 1.5. Sounds good. Alright. Okay, so what mess are we looking at right now? Didn't they get rid of this? Wait, I could attack though, right? Astro the asshole! Deal's a deal. Alright, Yuma egg. Look, hey girl. Look, it's Gigi. In a Yu-Gi-Oh game. Oh, we unlocked that booster pack. We need that for the ninjas. Yes. So we will actually go right into it. Right? Yeah, man. For sure. Let's fucking go. Let's get our ninjas up, dude. My dude. We might bop into some other good cards too. Who knows? But we need... where can we get our scout planes? That's actually an interesting question. We need 2 Grandmaster Ninja Hansels. We need 1 Strike Ninja. We need 2 Scout Planes. And we need the Ninjutsu Art of Alchemy. What else do we need? We need some other shit. Transformation as well. Yeah, totally forgot about that card. And we need we still need some more black wings. We need a steam, the cloak. We have one of those? I know we need another Panaki. We We need one of these, I believe. Yeah, one of these. So we got them. To make the ultimate versatility deck. Oh, I really don't want to, like... I really kind of want to just wait and I don't want to deal with that, like, that spam summoning shit. Fuck it. Right? Let's wait a little more. Let's see what we can. Let's see if maybe we could get a pendulum summon or something like that. Maybe. Yeah, let's wait for him to make something with it. And then we could, like, pop that. We don't have to, like. Yeah. Alright. Oh, we don't need the dark hole for this, actually. Well, actually. Let's wait a little more. Thank you. Man. Oh, that's awesome. I don't even have an Ixie now to reborn or anything. Fucking Mirror Force, dude. I mean, I guess he can't really finish me off. He doesn't have, like, strong moves. He doesn't have, like, strong threatening attacks, so he's not really threatening me, so... There's no reason to really flip out and put anything on defense when this thing literally just has 100 attack. Even the old 1-2, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck was that, Mike? Fucking weirdo. Alright. Let's try and wrap this up. He's a deadly man. So annoying. Yes, we get it. Yes, we get it, man. Oh boy, we got a synchro 6. I mean, really, you're just tickling me. You're not gonna finish me. At this point, really, what threat? What kind of threat are you? Oh my god, this guy is stalling. I need to like pierce him, man. I need to just punch through his shit, man. Okay, recovering now. Oh my god. Look at my face. Look at my glorious face. Can you stop trying to delay the inevitable and just take your L, dog? Take your fucking L. Who are we trying to get right now? Let's go for a Kaiba, right? We need to unlock. We need to unlock Kaiba. Because we're trying to get some Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon in this deck that we're running. Yeah. We got some normie synergy with Blue Eyes White Dragon himself, you know? So that's, you know, there's a wind, right? There's like a wind monster that has that actually, yeah. There actually is, I think, right? Alright, so we have access to that monster, but we'll see if we have come on. Don't do that to me. No. No, please. Alright, I guess I might as well, man. Try to wrap this shit up. Get access to the Kaiba booster pack. Try to go for that. Yeah, just kind of bully her for a bit with these two monsters, and then try to build a hand in case anything goes down, in case the bitch right geckies me, I guess, some shit, some wild ass shit. Just fuck her shit up. You've got nothing? Oh. I mean, fuck it. Let's fucking add something to our fucking hand. I mean, let's just put more pressure on, I guess. Fuck it. I thought it was gonna be the other one. The other one's more useful, the one that actually adds something to the hand. Yes, we got exactly what we're going for. Yes.
Eewee.
All right, so now card shop. Let's go for some blue eyes stuff, huh? A man settle. My first ever fucking. Starter deck. Was the Settle Kaiba deck himself. Ow, boo. This is a good synchro. This is a good one. Because we could put one of those level ones with this thing. Then again, we have other means of doing that, right? Six with the three? Yeah, I believe. I don't know. Blue Eye is solid dragon. What the hell? Let's go for the OG. Oh, this is actually a good card, but you need you're gonna need a certain combination to make that work. I should have checked if that card was banned. I actually should have checked. Continue with our black wings. Cause we need to get a few more. There we go. Chidori, the rain sprinkling. There we go. We just need one copy of this guy here. Steam the clothes. I think we need another copy of Panaki. I think we need one more. I have not gotten one single ninja yet, but I am getting artifacts, and I'm getting this other rank shit, which is cool, but it's not what I'm particularly after. Enchant dog. I have not gotten a single ninja. Are the ninjas here? Maybe they were moved. I'm starting to think maybe they were moved. I'm not sure anymore if the ninjas are here, are they? Shit, I don't know. Not sure, man. It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird, man. What else do I need? What other do I have to go for? Do I need anything from the GX series? No. No, man. I can't think of anything else that I particularly need. Like, as far as the campaign goes, don't know, man. But what I do know is you can catch these cell phone ads. There you go, bitch. See my lips? You can't, because you're busy watching ads. That is why. Alright, so depending on what other pendulum I get, I'ma see what I draw this into. Ah, shit. Ugh. Wait, is that thing's attack gonna be zero though? Right? You're like fusing from the fucking. Yeah. Ah, shit. He's doing some shit there. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. What? Oh, fuck. He's gonna beat my ass. Oh, good shit, man. You got the turn one wonder. Good shit. I have no way of beating that. Good shit. I have no way of answering to that, man. I cannot answer that because my hand sucks. I have no way of answering that. Man, that is, bro, they should probably break. Oh man, that is a broken card. Get that shit out of here. Nah, BB, let's open them ass cheeks. Let's open them ass cheeks up, my dude. Open that up, bro. Well, I guess I might as well fucking summon this guy, because I'm not gonna... He's gonna fucking... I guess I might as well, man. So try to get something else off here. I might as well. I mean, shit, it doesn't look like I'm gonna get a fucking chance. He's gonna strike me down. Try to thin out my deck and shit, and try to see if I could get, like, some kind of... some type of countermeasure up, man. Because this thing is like the most broken shit ever, dude. What is he doing? Fuck, man. Fucking overpowered bullshit, dude. Beat stick after beat stick after beat stick after wail, and just wail on your ass and wail on your ass and wail on your ass. Jesus Christ, man. Damn, dog. Get fucked. Get completely destroyed, dude. Wait, what? The pendulum? Oh, that's a very... Ooh, that's... That's a very adult message. I don't think we need to be saying that around this children's card game. No, no, no. Swing... That's a heavy statement being made. We need Metal Foes counter. And we need, what else do we need? Fuck. We need one Volflame. What is this? Two gladiator beast monsters? They made a link for that. Master Rule 4! Come over and punch the newcomers back right in the face. Deck them. Just deck them right in the face. Face, my dude. Let's get the rest of the... Let's get the rest of the freaking little Blackwing fuckers that we need. Oh yeah, we need to get DNA surgery. We need to get on. We need to hop on that. We need to actually hop on the DNA surgery life. What if we already have it? What if we already have it? Man, look how many cards we got. That's what I would like to know. If we already have it, that might be a possibility that we might. Stop deactivating, like, what the hell, dude? Yeah, we need to hop on that DNA surgery. That DNA surgery life. Two wind monsters, all wind monsters in the field. Oh, that's that. We kind of actually really need those. That's actually a priority.